This is Star Student SA on the website www.starstudentsa.co.za.
From the west, clouds come hurrying with the wind, turning sharply here and there like a plague of locusts, whirling, tossing up things on its tail like a madman chasing nothing. Pregnant clouds ride stately on its back, gathering to perch on hills like dark, sinister wings. The wind whistles by and trees bend to let it pass. In the village, screams of delighted children toss and turn in the din of the whirling wind. Women, babies clinging on their backs, dart about, in and out, madly. The wind whistles by, whilst trees bend to let it pass. Clothes wave like tattered flags, flying off to expose dangling breasts, as jagged, blinding flashes rumble, tremble and crack amidst the smell of fired smoke and the pelting march of the storm. So let's begin with lines 1-4. From the west, clouds come hurrying with the wind, turning sharply. So clouds arrive from the west and they come at quite a speed, because it comes hurrying with the wind. This would signal the arrival of a very violent storm. So notice the present participles. A present participle is actually a form of a verb. So in this case, we have the verbs hurrying and turning. Hurry and turn would be the base verb, and then hurry, ing with the ing, actually takes that verb and turns it into a different form, and that we call the participle. And because it is the ing one, it is the present participle to signify something happening now or around now. I would love to do a grammar lesson on Star Student Essay at a later stage, and you'll really get a good understanding of that, but that's for a future course. So this suggests something happening currently. Hurrying, turning, the ing, it's happening now or around now, and it indicates the rapid movement of the clouds, and there's energy in the sky. So it reflects that the storm is sort of gaining momentum. So the strong winds turn the clouds sharply, and this suggests how quickly the clouds are moving and arriving. Here and there,